All right, so now let's just come back a little bit, rewind the thing, and play the first and second phrase together interactive. Let's do it.
Thank you.
part, I mentioned this, because for the accompaniment, you have to become creative and make the others sound good. Like, if you just try to imagine how it sounds a melody with me playing the accents or the space that is corresponding to that, let's say, so just imagine the melody. Look. Let's do this. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is very important. Otherwise, you are not playing music, you are just repeating notes. We have to be able to play music. With everything you play, you have to play as best as possible. And therefore, these examples are given. So, this is one thing. And then now we will go with playing phrase 1, 2, 3, and 4 as the first one. Because in the former video, we did it. The fourth part was corresponding to the second one, which has a change on the second bar of it that has the red rectangle on the tab thing. But no need for tabs, you have to learn it, the music. Music is no tabs. Music is music. Tabs is just a representation that do not forget something. Say. So let's go with that way to play it, and this will be very good. Okay. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So that's important because we may change it when we are playing it. So practice that, and I see you next time.